Kvaniashvili will start as favourite for this contest. Lost out narrowly in the semi-final to his teammate Nipotiliani. He's up next. I don't think it will be a disappointment to Kvaniashvili if he takes bronze here. Of course, he's already had the disappointment of not making the final, but if he takes a bronze here at this Grand Prix, I think he'll be reasonably pleased with his day's performance. Nice reaction from Kvaniashvili, coming under attack from Kukolk and then just responding quickly with his own ashiwaza. Couldn't quite get Kukolk onto the scoring part of his body. Kvaniashvili picks up a penalty for passivity. Couldn't stay away from those long legs of Kukol. He's proving an awkward customer, isn't he, Kukol? Really still looking for a way past those long limbs, long arms and long legs. Stepped over the Tayatoshi effort, left Tayatoshi, and then was able to bring the Serb fighter down for a Yuko, trying to get him onto his back, but it's not there. Minute 13 left to go. Still the single Yuko, the lead for Gvineashvili. 40-odd seconds left to go. Gvineashvili picks up a second penalty, this time for avoiding to take a grip. Oh, he had taken a grip, but once he'd taken it, he just stiff-armed his opponent away from him, so really it was for overly defensive posture.